able to come back and see the kind of interest that the delegates show in the conversation, the interest that the investor group shows in terms of what's happening behind the sector. And truly the deliberations over here have become the milestones for the way that the healthcare sector will grow in the future.
It is becoming bigger, better, and more enjoyable. The spectrum of audience are administrators to aspiring entrepreneurs to entrepreneurs who have just now jumped in, and there are the crossing 10-20 crores of turnover. Everyone is keen to tomorrow see valuations.
VCCircle Healthcare Summit to bring together providers, investors, early stage investors, growth investors, buyout investors, and there is no similar kind of forum.
This is a great contribution, especially for a healthcare where communications were lacking. It's a long journey, but it's a very good beginning, and I wish to congratulate the VCCircle for got into the slot and doing a great job.
It's a quite exhaustive and elaborate on the industry. The topics selected, the panel members and the participants were really rich in terms of their knowledge and experience. These kind of industry sessions really help in bringing all the stakeholders on one platform and bringing all the issues, the opportunities, the challenges in any typical industry.
I found these sessions extremely interesting. The panelists have an in-depth knowledge of the healthcare industry. Clear that they have dirtied their hands in the business and they know the nitty-gritty.
The breadth of topic covered is very exciting, and it also offers a great platform for networking with companies, investors and other stakeholders of the ecosystem.